I support goal number one, no poverty, because I feel like it's too much problem. If we can solve poverty, then we'd be able to solve the other goals quicker.
So I think zero hunger basically means that it's kind of the point where we just waste the food when we don't even like eat it, and people everywhere in the whole entire world, some of them don't have food, and sometimes they only have to eat like a cube for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. But we get like meals, but we just throw them away.
I support goal three, good health and well-being. I feel like this is the most important goal because I feel that all people should have health care, and so everyone can be treated if they get hurt, I guess.
I support goal four, quality education, because I believe that everyone has the right to a decent education, which should include teachers that are well-trained, efficient, and effective, and are able to facilitate active learning. I believe quality education is also about having engaging lessons that are catered for every pupil within the classroom. I believe quality education is about safe and clean learning spaces and schools, and I also believe quality education is about providing facilities for all young people to be able to learn effectively, whether that's books, stationery, tennis courts, swimming pools, whatever's needed to deliver the education.
I support gender equality because women and men should have the same rights and opportunities in all aspects.
So I support, what is this, clean water and sanitation, because people need water and water is an essence of life, and I need water too. Therefore, we should tackle this problem. It's serious, guys.
I support clean energy to protect the future of our planet.
Support goal 8, decent work and economic growth, because we all want to be rich, right?
Yeah. Мы будем жить в мире, где наши лучшие производства, инфраструктуры и инновации будут использованы не только для того, чтобы делать деньги, но чтобы сделать нашу жизнь лучше.
I believe we will live in a world where prejudices and extreme inequalities will be defeated inside our countries and between our countries.
Yeah. 저는 업계와 사람들이 사용하는 자원을 줄이거나 재활용 해야 한다고 생각합니다. 현재 지구 온난화가 심각한 문제가 되고 있어서 저희 모두가 사용하는 양을 조금이라도 줄이려고 하면 지금 상황이 조금씩 나아지고 있습니다.
Nói đi.
저는 muốn được sống trong một thế giới mà không ai phải lo lắng về sự đe dọa của biến đổi khí hậu.
I believe we will live in a world where we protect and restore the life in our seas and oceans.
I believe we will live in a world where we restore and protect life on land, the forest, the animals, and the earth itself.
Live in a world with peace between and inside our countries, where people will treat contempt with compassion and kind and anger with kindness. Where all governments are open and answer to us for what they do at home and abroad. And justice rules, with everyone equal before the law.
And we must live in a world where all the countries and
their people work together in partnership of all kinds to make these global goals a reality for everyone everywhere.